What's up, y'all? I gotta make these videos in the dark now because my head is hurting so bad. And I really just want to stay under the Savannah. My body is host by so many others. Just 5 people, though. Oh, goodness. My head hurts so bad. I haven't eaten all day. This video right here, I just want to talk about what happened when I went outside today. I haven't been eating meat for a while. If you look at one of my other videos, I did dabble in it 1 day, 2 days, 2 different times. And, you know, I stopped eating it again. So now it's been like, what, I want to say 3 weeks. I haven't had meat, so I wanted some meat today. So when I went out, I ended up walking. Like, I was gonna go get I had Buffalo Wild Wings on my mind. So when I walked past it, I seen a clone of my son standing outside the joint. So I ain't go in there because I already knew. Let me tell you, when I walk past and somebody flip out a phone, I ain't gonna lie, I don't trust you. When I walk past and I see your camera on me, I don't trust you. I tell you, hey, turn your camera off me. Like, I don't care who you are. Hold on, I'm about to drink some water. Okay, so I went into the Shoppers, which is like a couple of parking lots over from the Buffalo Wild Wings. So when I go on there, I go to like the little, I don't know, rotisserie chicken. I seen, I looked at it, and I was like, man, I can't eat that. That's like me eating a baby. Like, I'm eating blood. Like, anything with eyes, a mouth, anything that can have a baby like me, why am I eating that? Why am I eating seafood? They say lobster and crabs is like the water form of roaches. Why am I eat roaches? Oh my goodness. So I didn't get no meat. So on my way home, I was just, now mind you, I don't take my cell phone out every time I go out because it's just like, it's, I don't need them on my ass all the time. You know what I'm saying? So I leave it in the house. I didn't take my book bag. Like, I was just chill. I ain't had no cash on me. I just had my card or whatever. And usually I don't spend my card. Like, I don't swipe my card. I get cash out the motherfucking machine and spend cash. Like, y'all not about to be seeing everything the fuck I buy. Straight facts. That's what that chip in the card for. It's tracking everything. That card go everywhere you go. Everything is chipped, y'all. We are chipped no matter what we do. You have to not have nothing on you at this point in time in life if you don't want to be on the radar. But anyway, so the Dollar Tree, walking back home, the Dollar Tree is first. So I go in the Dollar Tree. And I'm like, I'm not going to buy enough because I don't want to swipe my card. But if they got my cereal, I do it. And my cereal is the cinnamon Philos. They like a turquoise and orange box. Like, oh my goodness. Don't get them, though. They probably contaminated now. But I was like, damn, they not in here. So when I walked in, that joint was jam-packed. When I walked in, I said, I don't trust people with these masks on. I said, they don't want this good energy that's floating around here because they know that we are the motherfucking coronavirus, the righteous ones. Yeah, that's out. Then I'm walking. Next is Walmart. line, long line is wrapped around the store. You hear me? I said, I know I ain't going in there because I don't do lines. Not if I can stand. If I don't have to do a line, I ain't doing it. So I'm walking past them like, as I'm walking in the parking lot, let me tell you about this little piece real quick. So a girl and a dude was walking past. He had a mask on his neck. She had a mask on her face. Mind you, I'm not looking at them or nothing. I'm talking to myself. I said, I don't trust people with masks on. This nigga talking about we protecting ourselves. Nigga, I ain't say shit to you. Guilt. I ain't say shit to you. It's a million people out with a mask on. Who the fuck said I'm talking to you? So now at this point, I'm past them. Now I'm walking up to the people in the line. I'm just shouting. I don't trust people with the mask on. I don't trust people with a mask on. Saying the same thing I said in the Dollar Tree, but it went way deeper. I was like, we are in heaven. As I was walking by, like I keep telling y'all, my people, y'all, we got this. This our earth. Anybody you know in your heart that you righteous right now, you don't have to fear no more, y'all. You are in heaven. Anybody. You gonna have to change. You're going to have to change. It's not a game out here. Like, I'm not even gonna say the universe, the creator, whoever is our creator is gonna transform. Like, man, I'm trying to tell y'all. So I'm telling them, I say, y'all need to get off the cell phone. Like, y'all know everything I say if you watch my other videos. So basically, I'm just hitting them, like, turn your cell phones off. Get off your phones. And the crazy thing about it was nobody recorded me. Didn't nobody tell me to shut up. I mean, everybody had their own personal conversations, but some people was laughing. Some people was like, I know that's right. Like, you could just hear different comments. So the lady that worked there, she came out. She was like, I need you to get off of my property. I was like, I'm out. I rolled out because I'm not going to jail with y'all. Mm-mm. It's not happening. So, but that's just what I want to say off the corona. These people with the mask on, they are the demonic entities. And I'm not saying all, because it's just something that's hopping on the bandwagon. But the people that I said that to, people gonna spread that shit. You know how fast that shit gonna spread what I said? Not only that, what I was gonna say. Anyway, it is going to spread. People going to change. People going to eventually be like, you know what? I'm setting myself free. And I was like, the people out here that don't have no mask on and they living their normal life, they know they covered. They know that they don't have to, you know what I'm saying, fear anything. When you're righteous, you're not saying nothing. I don't care what you do. You want to sit here and be like, oh, I sinned and all this shit. What is it saying? What is the sin when no words make sense? When we supposed to communicate mentally? Everything is created, y'all. I need y'all to get to know that. You're not free until you set yourself apart from this matrix. I'm talking about no cell phone, no music, no food, nothing. Just you. Get in that shower. Get in that tub. Immerse your body. They got chlorine running through our water system, at least mine is. I can smell it, all my water. And I've been meditating a lot through this awakening. Because see, what you gotta realize, for my awakening, I need to be immersed in water. And not only that, that water getting in my ear, it clears the chips. If you look at the video of Sam told you. He said all you gotta do is put some water in your ear. He told me how to get rid of it. So thank you. Even though I've been doing it, I didn't know that I was killing chips at the time. So it makes sense. But I was in a tub yesterday for like 3.5 hours. Then today for like 2.5. And when I get out, my eyes red, my skin pale. It looks smack like I just got out the pool because the chlorine is what they pumping through the system right now. At least my house. Like, I can smell chlorine. I know the smell of chlorine. But yeah, I'm trying to tell you, it's just, man, I've been having awakenings and rebirths every day. Like, time doesn't exist, yo. Like, it doesn't exist. What's 2 months for you is probably 2 weeks for me, or vice versa, or whatever. Like time just don't exist. It don't exist. But that's all I wanted to say on this, y'all. I'm out.
Before you say we're through, I think you should think a little while. 'Cause this is just a bump in the road. We'll get over this, just like the last one that we did. And now we're closer because of it. Oh, what we have is worth it. And we just can't be certain. It's not worth keeping if it's not worth fighting for. No matter how long it takes, I'm willing to wait and lose. They can't lose to me, 'cause we were built for love.
That's what I call love. So even when our friends are complaining, baby, you know, and I know, I ain't going nowhere. I'm staying right here. That's what I call love.
What we need,
it's not worth it.